Thank you, Annapolis. Thank you all so much for your beautiful energy tonight and for being such a wonderfully respectful and kind crowd. How about a huge round of applause for Penny and Sparrow opening up? We're huge fans. They're such tremendous guys, and so please support them. Before we play our last song, it feels like the world, there's a lot of turmoil going on right now, and a lot of just a lot of tragedy going on around the globe. And I think that a lot of it, as we go into the holidays, a lot of it centers around religion and a lot of things that we're going to celebrate. And I would wish everybody love and finding a common love rather than the things that divide us as we go into this season. This is going to be our last song. This is Dance in the Graveyards.
When I die, I want to rest in peace. I want to dance in joy. I want to dance in the graveyards, and while I'm alive, I don't want to be alone, mourning the ones who came before. I want to dance with them some more. Let's dance in the graveyard.
And I'm waiting for change, but I am alone. With all of your mystery,
all of us,
and for the power we keep rising up, and walk in the wild so we can go alone. Don't lose us in harmony.